my study tip is to study consistently and to regularly review and revise the material that you've already covered so you're well prepared for exam day.
My study tip is to be consistent with your studies and try to train at least 4 to 5 hours per week.
My top study tip would be to definitely take it at your own pace. And what I like to do most is set a time limit. So I would do a max 2 hours a day or every second day. And I find that works best for me.
And my top study tip would be to try and make out a weekly study plan for yourself and stick to it as best you can.
My best study tip would be to take regular breaks when you're doing your study, like every couple of hours, to make sure to go for a walk or get some fresh air.
Thanks. My study tip today is to quiz yourself on a regular basis. So as you go through the modules, quiz yourself at the end of the module. If you're not sure of the answers, go back and look at the model answers. And if they're correct, then you know you're on the right track. If they are not correct, you need to go back and look again at the content. And when you do this, you will definitely get everything right when it comes to your validation test.
My tips are go for plenty of walks and drink loads of water.
My study tip is that you should study at your own pace.
My study tip is to always study somewhere where there is no distractions, so no phone, no TV in the background, and no noise. So always a quiet place with minimum distraction.
My study tip is to make your own study sheet so that you have your important notes at your fingertips.
My study tip would be, before I move on to the next module, I always go back over the previous module's exercise just to see and make sure that it's fresh in my head before I proceed further.
My best study tip is to reward yourself after a long study session. It makes you appreciate the effort that you put in.
And my top study tip is picking a study environment that you're going to have complete concentration. I find coming into the test centre here is actually quite good for concentration. The dual screens are very handy compared to at home where it can be very noisy, but pick an environment that's suitable for you and go from there.
My top study tip is to always set a schedule for when you're studying, to mark in on your calendar when you're going to study and what topics exactly you're going to cover. It really helped me stay on track with my studies and complete the office manager diploma as well.